as a child, it didn't matter what I was doing, whether it was on the riding lawnmower or the old farm tractor, if it had a steering wheel and an engine, I wanted to be in control.
27 years ago, I started as a room attendant at the Airport Hilton. I am now the Director of Housekeeping and Laundry Services here at the Hilton, Minneapolis.
As people continue to work in this industry, it evolves into these amazing careers that people have.
All year round, we've got about 325 employees. We're an integral part of every special event, but people don't really think about us because we're behind the scenes just making sure that people get from point A to point B.
I'm responsible for 450 employees at the Hilton Minneapolis. We are a small city under one roof. It's no surprise that it's cold in Q1, so Meet Minneapolis does their part to support the hotel and fill the hotel with groups coming in. But what that does to our employees is that we're able to continue to keep them employed. And that's my goal as a general manager, to make sure the staff has the hours and can provide for their families.
Meet Minneapolis impacts our business by bringing events and conventions to the Twin Cities. Pretty much everything we do is event-based in some capacity. And so without Meet Minneapolis, we wouldn't be able to support all the jobs. We wouldn't have, you know, the business we have.
The people at Lorenz put a giant puzzle together every week. And it takes literally hundreds of people to make this happen.
You're taking part in the event and you're taking part of the city's history, the hotel's history. And that's what I find fascinating.
The impression that I get from the people is what a beautiful city Minneapolis is and how it's so vibrant.
As I've grown in my career, I have been able to raise my children, and I think that having that stability at home has given me the opportunity to achieve and reach my goals.